Hi, my name is Eris Mackey. I'm 39 years old, and I am in the digital cinematography class at Full Sail. One thing that brought me to Full Sail was me wanting to finish my education in filmmaking, and most schools and their locations were out of my reach. So one night while watching TV, I saw a commercial about Full Sail online classes. So I decided to attend, so that's what brings me here. One part of my 5-year goal is to first graduate from Full Sail University with a degree, the bachelor's degree in digital cinematography. Another one of my goals would be to complete at least one of my independent films. Take one. It's a wrap, Willie. Two classes that I think I will find useful will be producing independent films and project planning and development. The reason I think this is because, of course, I know that I'll need both of those courses, but I think both of them will help me in accomplishing my goal of producing an independent film. The things I have that motivate me when I want to quit is my family. I realize that they are one of my most important things in the world to me. And I also realize by accomplishing my goals, I put myself in a better position financially and also mentally. By chasing my dreams, I can inspire them to chase their dreams also. The best teacher is to live by example. Well, besides being inspired by the people that you've just seen, I've also been inspired by my career goals just by simple things as far as my family and as far as my spiritual walk. I feel like there's stories out there that people have of triumph that they deal with every day in life, and I feel I want to be the one to bring those stories to film so that people can not only go to movies and enjoy film, but they can also go and maybe learn a way or have a way to have an outlet to whatever problem that they're going through. Most of them I want to be geared towards spiritual, so it'll be about them praying about situations or trusting God to bring them out of whatever situation they may be in. These are some things that motivated me to want to be a filmmaker. This is Eris Mackey, and I hope you enjoyed my presentation.